You better lift your hands in this sanctuary. Birmingham, are you ready? I'm telling you, I'm feeling the praises of God in this room. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, it's just started. And there's more to come. Listen, if you're worshiping with me, I want you to lift your hands with me and begin to worship in this room and worship like you've never worshiped before. I really feel the presence of God in here. I feel the presence of God in here, guys. I don't know how you feel, but I came to worship.
Hallelujah.
I came to lift up the name of God. I came to magnify
Hallelujah.
Him. I came to give him my all, my all. Tonight I must be blessed.
Yes.
Tonight there must be a blessing in this room for me. Every person that's standing beside you, say, tonight is your night. It's your night. Turn to your next neighbor and say, tonight's your night. Yes, Lord. Do my last song right here, but I feel the presence of God in this room. Just lift your hands, everybody in this room, and let's begin to worship in here. God is worthy. God is so worthy. Come on, why don't we just open our mouths and thank God for who he is.
Hallelujah.
He's so worthy. Yes, God. Can I get some reverb on my own? Come on, just lift our hands and begin to thank him quickly. Just acknowledge your God. Young people, I just love to see young people celebrate. I love to see young people reaching out to God. I'm a father of 8 children, so you know I've got a father's heart. It's God. Can we say it again? You're awesome in this place. Say
you're awesome.
Can you say can we just put our hands together and give Jesus another praise in this place? Come on.